Now batting, Luke Tendler. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Standing in, Jeter Downs, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And this is taken in for the second out. So digging in now, Josh Tobias. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. The 1-1 home. Hard hit ball to second. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Digging in now, Grant Levine. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game. Striding into the box, Carlos Herrera. To 1-2 now. Really starting to pour now, and the forecast is not showing any signs of a break in the weather.
Total agreement, Matt, in particular that pitcher's mound. You know, one of the things you have to really be careful, not just for the position players, but that mound gets awfully slippery and awfully wet when it becomes moist like it is right now. So the umpires are going to have to really pay attention to the conditions on the field.
The 2-2 on its tailor made to short. 6-4-3. It's a double play and the inning is over. Second inning set to go. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Tristan Casas. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Grounder down the line at third, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Ball two. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Now with the play, Chad De La Guerra. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. In the air out to straightaway left. Base hit, and that's their first of the new campaign.
That is it. The right fielder, Jaron
Duran. At the plate now, Jaron Duran. Just hung in there on that one. Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. Stepping into the box, Connor Wong. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Now this will rattle up against the wall. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Batting it, the first baseman, Michael Osinski.
To the plate now, Michael Osinski. And that misses, 2-1. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. 2-2.
Borderline pitch right there, but as a low ball hitter you can live with that as long as the umpire doesn't give him north as well.
Here's the 2-2. Just missed with the 2-2 count, and it runs full now.
Some pitchers fall into the trap of giving in on 3-2 because they don't want to walk the guy, but with the base open, it's not the end of the world if you do. You still need to make a quality pitch.
And that misses, ball four, so it's first and second now with two out.
Villain.
The 2-2 pitch, and this one's in the dirt. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. And he fouls this one off. Payoff pitch on its way. And he misses again. Ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Long run for the right fielder. And he makes the catch as just the one run comes across in the inning. Leading off the inning, Michael Tolia. And they'll need him to get something going here. Into the corner and slicing foul. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Now at the plate, Brett Boswell. One out, nobody on. Smoked on the ground up the middle. That's a hit, their first of the new season. So now to the plate, Miles Jones. Fly ball right down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Hardy is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So coming to the plate, Vince Fernandez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
And he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Here's the 1-1. And he makes good contact there, but this is going to find the stands foul down the right field line. From the stretch, the 1-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Settling in now, Jeter Downs. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
The 2-1 home.
You know, I think that curveball in the previous pitch had him thinking about getting another one, because there's no reason he shouldn't have had a big rip at that fastball. That was right in every hitter's happy zone.
Swing and a foul tip, but that's held onto behind the plate. It's a strikeout for out number one. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Josh Tobias. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. Bouncer to the left side. Reined in. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in, Tristan Casas. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and he was locked up by a good fastball for strike three last time. I'm interested to see if they attack him the same way. Come at him with hard velo late or snap something off in the dirt.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. Leading off the inning, Arvison Perez, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. 3-2 pitch. Hit back up the middle. And that'll get on through into center field, so he's got himself a leadoff single. Standing in now, Grant Levine. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. from the belt, the pitch. 2-2. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Into the box now, Carlos Herrera. Swing and a liner. That's in there. Base hit. And the second run will score as well. At the plate, Colton Welker. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. And the pitch on 2-1. On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Ooh, wait, that was an ugly swing. I'm sure he's not going to watch that one on replay after the game.
That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now, 3-2. Ready with the payoff pitch. This is hit pretty well out to left field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And they keep rolling here. Their runners at the corners with still nobody out. At the plate now, Michael Tolia. Outside, 2-1.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
He's set. Here's the 2-2.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Hit down the line at first. To second for one, on to first, and it's a double play, although the run does come into score from third. At the plate, Brett Boswell, a base hit in his first trip. A 1-1 count, here's the pitch. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Around first, he's digging for second. And he will pull into second with a two-out double.
The center fielder, number 25, Miles Jones.
Stepping in now, Miles Jones. Well, too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside. And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now.
You can really tell about how effective this guy's going to be when guys are swinging at that changeup. So,
and we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Stepping in, Chad De La Guerra. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Hit out towards second. He's got it. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Striding in, Jaron Duran, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. 1-1. Bouncer to the left side, scooped up, throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Stepping up to the plate, Vince Fernandez. He drew a walk his first time up.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. He ended the third with a strikeout.